So the bar should start right over midfoot. We want to also have the hips just above the knees and the shoulders above the hips. Hands should just be outside shoulder width and the elbows outside the knees. Try to think of pulling the elbows back towards the hips, keeping the shoulder blades pinned into the back pocket. We press into the ground, hips into the bar. You'll also notice on the way down, we want to try and own that eccentric. So we drive the hips back towards the back of the room, slow eccentric, touch it off the ground every time. If we're doing touch and go, nothing changes. Really slow eccentrics, pinning the shoulder blades back, keeping that lower back as tight as we possibly can.